Rini. And this is my friend Clico.
Hi everybody.
We are here to help you learn about computers. About computers tomorrow. I'm so scared.
Why, Reni?
I've forgotten most part of what I have learned about computers.
Oh, if that is the problem, then don't worry. Clico is here to help you.
Oh, Clico, you are a lifesaver. Please refresh me about computers.
Okay, let's have a review about computers. A computer is an electronic machine which takes data, processes it, and retrieves meaningful results at a very high speed. A computer works on the basis of input, processing, storage, and output cycle. Input is the process in which the data or instruction is given to the computer with the help of input devices like the mouse or keyboard. Processing is the process in which the work is done by the computer according to the data or instruction given by the operator.
The storing of data and instructions in the computer's memory is termed as storage.
The result which is displayed on the screen of a computer after processing the data by CPU is called output. Reni, I hope you remember what input devices are.
Yes, input devices are those devices that are used to enter data and instructions into the computer. The keyboard and the mouse are the most commonly used input devices.
Correct. Let us discuss about each of the input devices. A mouse is a small pointing device with two or more buttons on it. As we move the mouse, the pointer on the screen also moves along the same direction. It is used to point, select, and then open files and folders on the screen. A keyboard is used to type data and instructions into the computer. The commonly used keyboard has 104 keys on it. A microphone is a device which is used to record voice, music and sounds into the computer. The joystick is a pointing device which is used to play games on the computer. A joystick has many buttons which can be used to give inputs to the computer. A light pen is a pointing device which is used to select an option by simply pointing it. It can also be used for drawing pictures. A scanner scans the pictures into the computer. The images then can be seen on the monitor. Let us now look at the processing device. The central processing unit or CPU is the processing unit of a computer. The CPU is present inside the CPU box. It does all the calculations of the computer. There are three parts in the CPU: the ALU and the CU and the MU. The arithmetic and logic unit or ALU does all the calculations. The control unit or CU controls all the activities of the computer. It instructs the other parts of the computer what they should do. Memory unit or MU is the storing place where data and information are stored temporarily by this unit. Reni, do you know what output devices are?
Yes, the devices on which the output is produced after processing is called output devices. Monitors and printers are the commonly used output devices.
Correct. Let us discuss more about output devices. The monitor looks like a TV. It is also known as the visual display unit. The output that we see on the monitor screen is called soft copy. The printer helps us to take the output on a sheet of paper. The printed paper paper copy is called the hard copy. Let us now discuss about storage devices. First, do you know what storage devices are?
Yes, the devices that stores data and information of the operator are known as storage devices.
Right, data and instructions are stored in the computer memory. This memory can be classified into two types, primary memory and secondary. So, I hope you will remember about the different parts of the computer for your test tomorrow.
Yes, Kiko. Thank you for your help.